Love Island Series 4 is almost upon us, and there have been plenty of rumours circulating regarding contestants on the highly anticipated return. The ITV2 show, hosted by Caroline Flack, is set to return in June following last year's series, which saw former couple Amber Davis and Kem Cichney take home the win. Although no official announcements have been made regarding the show's lineup, several names have been tipped to be entering the villa later this year. Taylor Ward. Taylor Ward is the 20-year-old daughter of Real Housewives of Cheshire star Dawn Ward and her husband Ashley. Here's everything you need to know about the rumored Love Island 2018 cast. The model and influencer already boasts over 105,000 followers on Instagram and is currently studying for a degree in fashion at a university in London. Taylor used to date Stephanie Davis's ex-boyfriend Sam Rees and is apparently on the shortlist to head into the Love Island villa. Dani Mars Dyer, the daughter of EastEnders favourite Dani Dyer, has been rumoured for Love Island after being forced to drop out of sister show Survival of the Fittest earlier this year. Though she initially denied rumours, she's set to follow in the footsteps of previous Love Island contestants like Chris Hughes and Olivia Atwood. It's since been reported that Dani has been in talks with bosses of the show. Katie Snooks. YouTube star Katie Snooks sparked rumors she was the first signing for Love Island Series 4 last year, just weeks after the previous season had wrapped. The 29-year-old teased fans by posting a screenshot of an email with the subject Love Island 2018 on Twitter, writing alongside the post, "So tempted," alongside a laughing emoji. Kem Cichney. Last year's winner Kem Cichney hinted earlier this year that he could be set for a shock return to the show following his split from Amber Davis, sharing a topless Instagram post of him on a beach in Mallorca, where Love Island is filmed. Kem seemed nostalgic for his days on the show. The star, who hails from S, captioned the shot, "Missing the hot weather. I wouldn't mind another summer in that villa," before cheekily adding, "Second time lucky." Ethan Allen. The brother of Love Island 2017 contestant Gabby Allen, Ethan, is rumoured to be joining the cast this year after fans fell for the handsome star during last year's show. A source close to the series told The Sun producers are keen to get him on board after he became a hit with viewers while visiting Gabby in the villa. Ethan didn't want to go on the show initially, even though Gabby had such an amazing time, they commented. But producers were keen to get him on board, and he's been in for a couple of meetings. "He's not fully on board yet, and it's too early to say who's definitely going on the show, but he's in talks and Gabby is encouraging him to do it." Carla Howe. Reports have suggested that Tiger's ex Carla Howe has been approached to take part. According to a source, the jaw-dropping brunette, who has dated the likes of Callum Best, Jamie O'Hara and Wiz Khalifa, was apparently asked by the hit ITV2 matchmaking show to appear on the season this year. Elizabeth-Jayne Tierney. Jamie O'Hara has hinted his former fiancée Elizabeth-Jayne Tierney could be set for Love Island 2018. In a bid to find love after her split from the rapper. Speaking to The Mirror, the former Celebrity Big Brother star said, "I think they've been asking her to do it, so I think she'll end up going on." Love Island will return to ITV2 in June.